Hey, Fifi, do you like Justin Bieber?
Oh my god, Justin? I mean, why do you ask?
Are you a believer too?
Yes, I love him!
Well, I stole my mom's phone and I was thinking maybe we could give him a listen.
That is the bestest idea you've ever had, Brock Russell.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Been thinking about coming back to Spotify Premium? Now that's a great idea.
Wait a minute. You don't pay for Spotify Premium? It's not even that much.
No, Vivi, it's not what
no.
It looks like.
Stop. I can't be friends with someone who doesn't have Spotify Premium.
No, Fifi! Fifi, wait! No!
You look really pretty tonight, Patricia.
Thanks.
Do you have any hobbies?
I like listening to music, I guess.
Oh, really? Because I've got some music on my phone here, actually. And we can maybe listen to some if you want.
Sure. Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Is this Justin Bieber?
Yeah.
I love Justin Bieber. You have such good music taste, Brock.
Oh, thanks.
Been thinking about coming back to Spotify Premium.
Oh, no.
Now that's a great idea.
Is this a Spotify Premium app? What a cheapskate, Brock!
No, Patricia, it's not what it looks like. I just think money could be spent on something more useful, and I really don't mind the ads or
Brock,
anything.
You literally suck.
No, Patricia, I'm sorry. I'm so nervous. I never thought I'd be marrying such a wonderful woman.
She is indeed wonderful. I have known her family for quite a long time. Did I read it correctly when you said that you were going to be playing your own music when she walks down the aisle?
Yes.
Oh, here she comes now.
Been thinking about coming back to Spotify Premium? Now that's a great idea. With unlimited skips, ad-free listening, and offline mode, upgrading to Premium is a no-brainer. You can listen to any song, anywhere, anytime, without any limits. Ready to go?
Come back! No! I thought you'd always be mine! Mine!
Want a break from the ads? If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
Really?
Yes, really. If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
I mean, what's the worst that could happen?